It can't be, right? Is that a did? She's a dragon. It's been a while, Tess. I missed you. My loyalty wasn't bought. Now, it'll be proven as a lance. We'll be right back.
For a brief moment, not a single word was spoken. The entire band of soldiers, ready to fight for their lives, stood frozen, jaws slack. A hill of corpses loomed high above us, and a lone man sat atop it. He wasn't even staring directly at me, yet I could feel the pressure of his domineering presence weighing down on my very soul. Every fiber in my body screamed at me to run away, to get as far as possible from this man. My sense of fear grew as his azure eyes gleamed balefully from above. This wasn't anything like the diminutive fear I had felt back at the tent. No, this was true dread. My sense of fear grew as his azure eyes gleamed balefully from above. This wasn't anything like the diminutive fear I had felt back at the tent. No, this was true dread. Taking measures to ensure your filth won't spread to the next generation. Downforce.
On my passport, you make it hard to leave. Been around the world, don't speak the language, but your booty don't need explaining. All I really need to understand is when you talk dirty to me.